Hey, Tim Kerley here with your Friday FAQ. Hope you've had a good week. This week's topic is, what about properties that are currently occupied by tenants? I'm talking about this topic this week just because I've had this come up several times in the past few months. So what we're really talking about here is a property that is being purchased as either a primary residence or a secondary residence, but the property is currently occupied by tenants and the appraiser notes that on the appraisal report. So you may know this, but when you purchase a property, especially as a primary residence, you are agreeing that you are going to occupy that home as your primary residence within 60 days of the closing. So especially if you're doing a conventional loan, you know, the underwriting is different, the pricing, the rates are different between primary residences and secondary and investment homes. So that's why it's so important. Occupancy is such an important issue in lending. And of course, if you're doing any of the government programs, those programs are only allowable for primary residences. So that's why this is critical. So if there is a situation where the appraisal comes back and the appraiser notes that there are tenants currently occupying the property, there must be a contract addendum done and in the loan file stating that those tenants are going to be moving out and that the lease is going to be terminated within 60 days of that closing date. So, and there's no way around this. We've looked at several different situations on this, but you must have the contract addendum in file stating the tenants are going to be out within 60 days. So just put that out there. Again, this is something that's come up a couple times for me in the past few months. Want to make you aware of it. Please feel free to reach out if you have any questions. I hope you have a great holiday weekend. Happy Independence Day. And we'll talk to you soon. See you.